1/4 of a mile, enter I-10 west on the right. Feet enter I-10 west on the right towards Phoenix. Enter highway. In 3/4 of a mile, take exit 161 on the right onto Arizona 202. Exit 161 on the right onto Arizona 202 route towards Pecos Road. Take the exit on the right onto Arizona 202 loop. Exit right.